I am Lizette Richard, and I teach math at Irons Junior High. I have taught in CISD for 11 years. I'm actually a CISD alumni. I went to school here from kindergarten through high school. My first grade teacher at David Elementary changed my life. Her name was Miss Delasso. She was truly a nurturer. She saw my gifts and my talents, and I loved education as a result of her. And so to me, it just feels like home. It's a family environment. I really feel valued. I feel like I can make an impact. That's what CISD has provided me. And to feel supported and valued by your colleagues, your administrators, even your district support, that is worth so much. I love the staff that I get to interact with every day. I mean, we truly care about kids. And when you do that, it's not a job. It's more like it's fun. I love working with my kids because I love cultivating their growth in terms of their knowledge and, most importantly, their confidence. When a student gives me feedback and says, you know what, this was so easy, or thanks so much for your help, I actually get this, math is fun. That's why I do this job, that's why I love it so much. I am Lizette Richard, and I am CISD.